a grain of wheat. I will plant it. Who will help me plant this grain of wheat?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Then I will plant it myself.
And she did. The sun peeked down through the building. Rain watered the garden bed. The wheat grew tall. And little gray mouse knew it was time to reap the harvest.
Who will help me reap the wheat and take it to the mill at the edge of town?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Then I will reap and take it myself.
And she did. She carried the wheat to the mill, and the miller made it into flour. When she got home, she asked,
"Who will help me make the dough?"
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Then I will make the dough myself.
And she did. The little gray mouse mixed the ingredients and let the dough rise.
Who will help me bake the bread?
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Not I.
Then I will bake it myself.
And she did. She put the bread in the oven until the aroma of fresh bread wafted past everyone's nose, and the top had turned a golden brown.
And now, who will help me eat the bread?
I will.
I will.
I will.
I will.
And I will share my bread with you.
As Lady Loon, Massive Moose, Lofty Bear, Dusty Turtle feasted on the warm, freshly baked bread, they felt rather sad that they did not help. As they walked home, they each collected seeds that had fallen from the garden tree. They saved them through the long winter. When spring came again, they planted their garden. They cared for them all summer long. Lazy Moon was no longer lazy. Massive Moose was no longer quite so fat. Rocky Bear had smoothed his rough edges, and Healthy Turtle was no longer now quick at help and helpful.
Let's have a great harvest feast for the whole neighborhood!
Savannah needs a scripture reading. It's the last line on the page.
Oh. I'll bring a fresh salad that I watered this summer.
Can you water for me, Sunshine?
I'll bake some fresh rolls to bring. And I'll bring strawberries and raspberries from my patches I weeded.
Woohoo! And
I'll bring some flowers